Today I'm going to show you how to make a chop. This is a chop. It's a little work of art in relief which symbolizes each artist. Each artist has his own image which he wants to have people know. People know it's him who's signing his work. This goes on each etching as you pass it through the press, and it enhances your work tremendously. So I'd like to show you how to make one. What I'm going to do now is clean the varnish off the top.